find? You can find a 1909 VDBS. Don't think so. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can find any weird ones. This roll. 96, there's some doubling there. That's cool. Might keep it just for that. Some weird things right here. I'm just going to keep it aside for both of those things. Nothing there. Let's see if we can get a double deer. Nope, no double deer. Not finding a whole lot in this roll. That's what I was thinking the last time, and then I found that die crack. Is that a die crack right here? Put it back in the good pile. Oh well. So, 2000, let's see if I can get that wide. AM, no. Nothing there. That's better. 95 is an obverse double die. Don't see it though. Let's see if we can get that close. AM. Seeing quite a bit of doubling here. And I saw it on the R first. Liberty. Yeah, you see that? It's cool. All right. Find it. Close AM. Nope, it's wide, but I'm keeping it aside. Another 85. Nothing there. 2000. Wide AM, please. No. That machine doubling. 95 Denver. I'm gonna keep it aside. It's what, 4? It's supposed to be 3, but. It's like a half of a 1. I don't know, it might just be damage, but. Looks like the one is clipped off. Let's see what else we can find on it. I'm keeping it aside though. Two. think that's the year I bought my first CD. Eminem, Marshall Mathers LP. It had been out for a while, but that was the year that I changed from tapes to CDs. Wide AM? No. Another 85. Some 94. Double die on the back. Not seeing it. He's a very big beard. Seven. Nothing on there. One more coin for this roll. Nothing at all. All right. Okay. Okay. 38th roll, I'm guessing. I just sat down, just mowed the lawn, so see what we're at. No Indian heads, no wheat pennies, no copper whatsoever. Let's see if we can find any varieties. Okay. 38th roll. I'm guessing. I just sat down, just mowed the lawn, so see what we're at. No Indian heads, no wheat pennies, no copper whatsoever. Let's see if we can find any varieties. Okay, got about half memorial, half shield sense. Sorry, I had a brain fart there. Let's see if we can find that wide or close AM. It's wide. '95. That's a really nice one. So '95 has a double die on front. Nothing. I don't see anything at all. Nothing on the back either. Let's see. Another 95. Same thing. Double die on the front. The obverse. Nothing on the back or the reverse. Reverse, whatever. doubled ear. So yesterday we drove about an hour to go somewhere. Can't remember what we did, but so we just went over, we went, drove for about an hour to get there, and then while we were there, I just, my wife went shopping, so I decided not to go in there because I don't like to shop. So I went to go magnet fishing and I didn't find anything, and my camera screwed up as well, so that was fun. I mean, it was fun to magnet fish, but I just didn't find anything. My wife needed a new swimsuit or something. I think that's a start of a die crack, so I'm just gonna set it aside. $19.99. Let's see if we can get that wide. Negative. Three more after this. Wonder what year that is. No idea. No doubled ear. Last coin, 94, has a reverse double die. No, it doesn't.